kumbaga, tinitingala mo or na-inspire ka nila?
Number one siguro si Kuya John Lloyd. Tapos, number two is Christopher De Leon. Tapos, Richard Gomez.
From top three actresses na gusto mo makasama? Sa isang show, sa isang pelikula?
Number one is Nora Honor kasi sobrang dami talaga ng ulat na the acting tips talaga kasi one of the best talaga. Vilma Santos and Bea Alonzo.
Nora, Vilma, and Bea Alonzo. Box office actresses talaga lahat sila. From actors and actresses, mapunta tayo sa roles. Top three dream roles.
Number one is unlikely dito sa Philippines, pero superhero. Number two, someone who has a mental disorder. Number three is someone that is blind.
Sa lahat na, inapansin ko lang ngayon mga tinatanong namin ng mga artista dito, kung ano yung dream role nila. Dream role talaga nila yung pagkakaroon ng mental disorder. Bakit? Why do you think so, great? Kasi ikaw, yun din yung isa sa dream role.
Kasi madaming, international actors na nagampanan niya, nalo ng awards in Ovensa, like Tom Hanks and Forrest Gump. Like, pag pinapanood mo yun, like, sobrang ibang tao nila kasi like, they're not like that at any way. Wala silang ganong similarities, pero nagagampanan nila na sobrang believable. At, I think na it's hard but it's challenging to do a role like that.
And lastly, top three showbiz crushes?
Lazio Soberano, Catherine Bernardo, Kim Chu.
Iba-iba yung looks ng mga pinili niyan. Parang dahil sa iba, Catherine iba, tapos Kim Chu definitely iba. Papapiliin kita, kay Liza, ano yung best physical asset ni Liza?
Eyes.
Si Liza. Next, si Catherine.
Catherine is her personality. She's so nice.
And lastly is si Kim Chu.
Kim Chu's eyes there.